lights today or whatever the hell you guys have in the city to keep illegal immigrants from coming into Texas.
I looked online, it seems like...
Which, I don't really care either way if they come in.
Seems like they bust more pot than anything.
Yeah, I think they're really just trying to trick us into getting busted for pot.
Not gonna catch us though, we're good boys.
Yeah, if you haven't noticed, we have a Ford Windstar and a U-Haul trailer, and there's no way to hide any, like, people from Mexico in there.
We're gonna rip it to a crazy fucking song. The song's gonna make your balls drop, I promise. Song's called Christina, Christina. Yeah.